like he did.
Stop me if I start getting as moody.
Okay. You're working your way through the room. Keep it up.
Hey, I saw some move down there.
Nothing there. I think something's moving down there.
It's nothing. There's something down there.
Must be seeing it.
Make him talk.
Really?
What?
Okay, it's just... You were always the good cop, weren't you?
Good cop, huh? Okay.
Where is he?
I ain't scared of you.
I know you're in here, kid. Still fighting the good fight, huh? I'd leave while you can.
There's too much firepower for me to take head on. Gotta be another way.
He's going for Two-Face!
I think he's coming through here. It's the only way.
If he's arriving here, he ain't going no further.
Not alive anyway.
He's got guns.
How's it going?
Slow.
All that time working with the Bat. He thinks he's better than he is.
Yeah. That psycho left some pretty big shoes to fill.
I know it's
too big for Bird Boy.
The big guy.
I lost everything.
Stay near the turret, okay? He'll be fine.
He got a minigun, and he's not fine. Hey, what happened to you?
Hey, buddy. You okay?
Yeah, barely.
We can take this freak.
Managed to hack the PA system.
Well, maybe we can squawk him into submission.
Fine, Mr. Grateful. You get to listen to Harvey for a little bit longer.
The Bat is next tough to break open.
I'll
got a security entrance.
Okay. Looks like a sequence mechanism. It's gonna take some time to hack. I'll race ya.
I'm in.
Chuck, you.
You let me win on the door, didn't you?
Listen, people with guns, definitely your thing. You're all over that.
What the hell are you?
So the boy becomes a man.
Too bad it's short-lived.
No, Tim!
It wasn't brave coming here. It was stupid. You're not the bat. Never were, never will be.
Tim, get ready.
Sorry, kid. You can't do this all alone.
Let's get this sack of crap back to GCPD.
We're not getting to that beach, are we?
I think the honeymoon's over, Barb.